Oh, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the winner of the contest and advancing to the Elite Eight tournament is Eric Lane. Oh, these people clap for Greg. I clap for him. Nobody wants to applaud him, yes, but
even though he was the winner.
Yes, but the people at ringside are not at the announced position, Mr. Gold, and you are.
Well, true, but I mean, you know, I technically don't even work here.
We're certainly,
you know, I don't have to be unbiased.